The FM Redhawks back on the road after vanquishing the Kane County Cougars at home. The Hawks now heading back down to the Birdcage for a series with the Sioux Falls Canaries. Bottom of the second inning here, and the Canaries are in scoring position. Angelo Altavia with a grounder into the infield. Fargo Moorhead going for the double play, but he beats the tag at first. During this, Jabari Henry comes home to give the Canaries a 1-0 lead in the second inning. The Redhawks scoreless until the top of the third. Bases are loaded until Manuel Boscan launches this one into the gap. John Silviano and Alex Boxwell both head home. We've got a whole new ball game here. Redhawks lead 2-1. They're up 3-1 in the fourth inning, but Boxwell is gonna add another. He finds a similar spot in left field to bring Kevin Krause home all the way from second base. The Hawks up 4-1 now in this battle of the birds. But as we all know, it only takes one hit to change these games entirely. Bottom of the fifth inning here with two runners on. Shamoy Christopher goes a yard over the right field wall. The Canaries tying things up in the fifth inning. We're all locked up at 4 runs.
The Canaries rallying back to steal the 5-4 win.
Henry hit a home run in the bottom of the eighth inning to secure that victory. The Redhawks with a couple more chances to get the win back this weekend. They play the Canaries again on Saturday and Sunday.